seems like a really easy way to have some music.